commodities trading ecosystem must be inclusive and bring together actors in the commodities value chain. These range from entities such as farmers, traders, warehouses and processors, to institutions like commodity exchanges, banks, insurers and transportation companies. The establishment of the Technical Committee on Commodities Trading Ecosystem, which brings these actors together, and the organization of this roundtable are welcome examples of such inclusion. Most of the current intra-Africa trade is in commodities, and the initial expected spurt in such trade due to the establishment of the AFCFTA will come from sectors such as mineral products, foodstuff, vegetable products, and metals, among other things. A vibrant commodities trading ecosystem will position Nigeria to be able to take advantage of such export opportunities. Indeed, there's no reason why a repositioned Nigerian commodities exchange cannot become the place where the global reference price for some key commodities are established.